Today we will discuss the Python library in our computer science topic. What is a Python library? As the term clear itself, library means collection of modules and package. It is a collection of modules in package and summon function. Actually, function is also called is a submodule. That's why sometimes you will not get these terms, some modules. Okay, that means sometimes you will not get this kind of term but it is a collection of if you want to say it's a collection of modules first, package second, and function or some modules. Okay, so these three kind of function we will study about in this chapter. Okay, in Python library. First of all, what is module? Did you learn I told you object oriented programming system? Did you learn I told you in object or oriented programming system, what we do? We makes our tasks different. For what purpose? To remove the complexity of the program. That is the only way. Okay, so if we give our task in a different means, suppose we have a one task and we have a 7 member, so we distribute it equally, so it will take less time definitely, because I am not a one person who is doing this work. We have a 7 members as also we will do the same work. Okay, so we will distribute the work, so every employee will do their own work. So that means it is using for remove the complexity of the program. So same, modules is also like that. Modules means small submodules. Okay, small submodule. You can see a part of module. Okay, like if we are talking about if we will compare the groups and modules, so you can see we have a task and we have a 2 members, member 1, member 2, for doing this task. Okay, so we can distribute our work equally because we have a 2 member, and when we have a 3 member, we will distribute our work in a 3 members. So that means the complexity removed now. So the same work we are doing in a modules. Okay, now the one line definition is, what is modules? I made some slide for you where you will get the definition. I'm showing you, students. See here, host, start with the host, libraries. Okay, the library, using library most of the time known as libraries. Okay, when we are using most of the time modules. Okay, most of the time we are using modules, so that is called is library. Modules means task divided into subtasks, nothing else. Task divided into subtasks. I will tell you example also. Okay, next one is, modules is a collection of definition and program. Okay, a modules is a collection of definitions and a program. Okay, like we start a programming, so we give what? The definition means variable declaration, and after that we use the logic syntax, and after that we will use the display command. So this is a collection of 3: input command, logic command, and display command. So same, module is a collection of definitions and program. Okay, it is a collection of input command, logic command, and display command, where we print our statement. Logic means whatever the formula we are using to perform that particular operation, and variable, input command means variable to we need to give now, so that it will start the operation. So modules means collection of definition and program. Okay, it have extension .py. ab isse aap samajh gaye honge .py ka matlab kya hota hai, because you are saving your file in .py now, so that means made. After that, the next step is saving the program, because without saving it will not run. So the next extension is py. Okay, first in a modules we will distribute our task in equally. We will give some work to the input command. Input command works done by the variable. Logic command done by the logics, whatever logic you are using. Suppose you are using any conditional operator, you are using any range, you are using do while, you are using any operation here. Simply you are giving a formula, that is a logic statement. In the last you will give to display command, where you are using your print command, and after that you have to save that file. Now I think you understood about the modules. Okay, next to Python package. What is a package? Okay, it is a directory of modules. It is a kind of directory of modules. You know what is the mean of directory, students? Directory means inside the cells. When we are talking of the disk operating system, then we are talking about the directory. Okay, in the lower standard, you must read about the directory. Now, what is the mean of directory, where we can save our files? So the hidden character of the file, trees character of the file, cells character of the file. So directory character, definitely you know. Because in a lower standard, in a 5th and 6th class, we tell you how to make a directory. Okay, so directory of modules means how can we save the file. I am telling you how. See, when you are saving your file, how you will search your file? You know your file is by default saved in a bin, bin, bin document. Okay, so when we will search our file again, let us suppose we want any code file, we don't want the compiler statement. So we will go on a bin statement, where we save our, first we need to go where we save our software. After that, inside the software we will search the bin, bin, and after that we will search the particular file name, because directory is created. I'll tell you how to make, okay? I'll make you one program and I will tell you how to make a directory. You not to bother about it. Next is one library function of Python have collection of package. एक लाइब्रेरी फंक्शन में पाइथन के वी हैव अ कलेक्शन ऑफ पैकेज, स्मॉल स्मॉल पैकेज. अब भी वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट ना, वी आर डूइंग, वी आर डिस्ट्रीब्यूटिंग अवर वर्क इक्वली. स्मॉल कैसे? स्मॉल स्मॉल पैकेज, ये स्मॉल स्मॉल मॉड्यूल्स. ठीक है, काम क्या हो रहा है? वर्क को डिवाइड करना. डिवाइड कैसे हो रहे? इक्वली. ओके, तो नेक्स्ट इफ यू सी, there is no major difference between package and modules, or we can say there is no difference between modules and package. How? You know, package is meant by modules only. Modules is meant by the input command, logic command and display command. So can you see these all are correlated with each other? It have a, you, if you go with the library, it have a part. It have a first what is module, it have a part what is package, it have a part what is function. But if you correlate all the things, there is no difference. I am telling you how. Without the variable, can you run the program? No. Okay. Without the logic, can you run the program? No. Without the display, can you run the program? No. And what is this? These are the modules, because they are doing their own work. They are doing their own work. You divide your task equally way. So they are doing their own work. So let us suppose I am taking one example showing how it's work. Let us suppose we have a value a equals to a equals to 6. Okay, and b equals to 7. A equals to 6 and b equals to 7. What is this? Students, what is this? This is a variable. Okay, simply this is a variable. So can we say it is an input command, where we declared all the items which we want to use in a whole program, that is known as an input command only. Okay, this is enough for this program. And after that we want to give the plus operation, yani we want to add this particular two variables, variable A and variable B. So now it is 6 plus 7, means this is the logic command. This is the logic command. And next we have a print C, means it have a display command. Okay, display command. So can you see the program is divided into three parts. First is input command, second one is logic command, third one is display command. If you are talking about libraries. So library is a collection of modules and package and function. Now I am telling you by this program, where is modules, where is package, where is function. Modules, these all are modules. Okay, this is input command, module number 1. Logic command, module number 2. Display command, module number 3. Then where is the package? Then where is the package? When we save this program, it goes in a directory. It goes in a bin command. It goes in a bin cell. So that time it known as a directory. And the directory is known as a package. I think you understood. Okay. Again I am telling you, when you save this program, yani when you save this collection of module, it will go on your Python cell, your bin library. Your bin library. Okay. And it will save with the help of extension .py, because it required extension for the compiler to run this program. So it is a, now it become a directory. When you save, it become a directory. Now when you run this program, it become a function. Okay, so can you understand? If you're not understanding, I'm repeating again. When you write your program in the three tasks, input command, logic command, you have to learn one thing: input command, logic command, and display command. Input command, logic command, display command. Input means you are giving the value. Logic means you are giving the logic. Display means you are giving the display. Okay. Divide into modules. This is a complete statement which we are using in what program? This is a complete statement. This is not module 1, module 2. This is a complete statement where we declared our whole variable. That is a complete statement of modules. Okay. One module have work to introduce the variable. One module have work to introduce the logic for that particular variable. And the last display the particular display command which is having the output unit. Okay. So this is the three module system. When we save the file, it goes on directory. And after that, when you run this program, it goes on function. So that is why I told you there is no major difference between modules, function and package. I think you understood spherically. That's all for today. Thank you.